What is up, you guys? Tasty V89 here, and today I am playing Resident Evil 7. I don't even know why I did that, but anyway, this will be my first time playing this as a single player mode on the PC, and I cannot wait to play this, so I'm gonna start right now. Let's do new game. F to okay. Okay, I don't know why there's not a... I guess we're gonna do normal. Alright. Oh shit.
Hey, baby! I just wanted to send a quick hello.
Dude.
And I love you. Oh,
this looks real.
News. I'm gonna be coming home soon.
Ooh.
Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job.
My gosh.
And come home to my loving husband.
I am freaking impressed.
I miss you.
I gotta say, the best Resident Evil games of all time.
I love you, Ethan.
Is Resident Evil.
I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Oh, shit, that looks like my PC. Oh, shit, he's pissed. Why is there blood on his hands?
Ethan.
I just not realize
right.
That.
I
Why is there blood?
I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
What do you mean, stay away? This guy's like committed to find you. I guess he is. I mean, hell. Dude, it'd be awesome if he was like Leon or
Hello?
Some shit like that.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You alright? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good.
Okay, we're Ethan.
It's Mia. She's not dead, she's
Damn,
alive.
Dude.
She's back.
They found her?
The fucking...
How? What happened?
I don't know. Look.
The game,
I don't know
dude.
How, but she's back. She's
oh
back
my
somehow.
God.
Maybe it's a prank. She
Shit.
Wants me to come and get her.
Trees.
Where is she?
The fucking water.
Dalton, Louisiana.
The fucking schnozberries.
Dude, 3 years.
I know.
Schnozberries.
What if it is her?
It's like schnozberries.
I have to find out what happened.
Oh, fuck. I shouldn't have said that. Okay. Okay, I have just some real quick. Okay. Should be looking like that. Probably could hit a tree. That one right there. Shit. Okay. We're good. We are good. Oh, God. This game looks amazing. Okay. Alright.
This is the place.
Looks like we're in the woods, boy. AWSD. Okay. AWSD. Okay. Good. We good. So, I guess my main objective for the game is to find my girlfriend. What the fuck? Okay. See. Find Mia. Okay. Oh my god, dude. Looks like something from a ghost movie. Damn. Shit, that's scary as fuck. Can we go up to it? Okay. Yeah. Oh, it's chained up, okay. Shit. Okay. I guess let's quick. Okay, we go this way. Damn, dude, this graphics on this game. Shift to run. Oh. Oh shit. What the fuck did I get? Come on. Fucking lines. Pick up your damn camera equipment. Shit. Holy shit, was that light? Was
blood right there, or is that rust? Okay. Sneak peek into the Louisiana ghost house. I've been there.
Join us.
That doesn't sound awkward. Doesn't sound awkward at all. Oh, okay. I guess we click shift and start running. Into the woods. Okay, I'm gonna stop. Okay. Nothing out of the ordinary, so we're good on that one. God damn, I may have spoken too soon. Fuck! What? Oh my god! That motherfucker looked like Leatherface! Kind of. Where did he go? Did he go up this way? No, fuck it. Motherfucker, how'd you... Where the fuck did you come from? No, I'm gonna get away from here. Fuck this thing. Oh, shit. Oh. Fucking roots. It's gonna shit. Motherfucker. What is this? Oh, shit. What is that shit? Is that a cow? Is that a cow leg? Well, as a guy that went to college, not really, but he's got a high school degree, for sure, and I know about animals, this cow is dead, and he's missing a couple of legs and a couple of limbs and everything, so we are on a fucking investigational show. So we're gonna be finding this shit, so here we have fucking found it. For some reason, this was the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 13-legged cow. Or bull, I mean. Very rare species of animals. So we click seed crouch. Oh, look. Ooh. What was that, juice? Yum, 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 yum. Ugh. Blah, 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 blah. So we click seed to do that shit. And yes, I am very new at playing a PC game. I'm gonna try my best with a PC, but I ain't gonna promise you I'm probably gonna have to switch to a controller. And the shit? What was that? I'm just gonna run. The fuck is this? Oh! Okay, I thought it was fucking bodies on there. Fuck. Get the shit out of me. Wait, F. Driver's license. Is this my girl's girlfriend? Not my girl's friend. I can't. You know, I'm gonna say fuck the tab button because I ain't gonna find tab. I'll probably look for it after I do this recording. Shit. This looks kinda. This looks normal. It's like something from a goddamn Conjuring movie. That's what it looks like. I don't know about this. Fuck me, dude. Okay. So far, so good. Shit. We fucked. If I'm shaking and all that, I'm sorry, dude. I'm just a little nervous. And again, I haven't played the PC before. Okay. The fuck was that? Hello? Wow. Fucking shit. Mom? What's for dinner? Oh, jeez. Call the bug exterminators. Fuck. What the fuck is that over there? I hope to God this is good home-cooked chili. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck. Oh!
Ah, fuck! Fuck!
I would be cussing, too. Oh, that is not good home-cooking meal. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, fuck, what's this? Oh, my God. This, I swear to God, this house is haunted. Because that was a fucking... Look at this shit. Look at that picture right there. It's a fucking ghost right there. Yeah. It's been proven. This house is haunted. Is there any other good food? I'm very hungry. Oh, God. What the fuck was that? What's that shit? Or that ring or... Oh. Oh, fuck this dude. Leave. Somebody's got some rude manners. Okay, someone doesn't want us to go that way. I guess we go this way. Okay, never mind. The fuck was that? I'm a little bit, like, on edge right now from this game. Oh, God. Oh, is this, Mia? I believe that's her name? This has to be her. Okay. Yeah, I keep on clicking the F button instead. Oh. Oh, God. Someone's getting a little kinky. Is that a... This is a power generator. Okay, which one is this? Second floor. We're missing the stairs. Okay. Oh, let's play some piano. Oh! Okay, never mind. Shit. I guess this piano doesn't want to let us play. God, we crawled up your old ass. VCR. Okay. Guess we're missing something. Picture. What the hell? Are we in some kind of sex slave house? I swear to God. That's what's reminding me of. What's that over there? Oh, those were the owners. Okay. Fuck is that? I barely hear something. I'm turning up my volume. Oh, that's the fucking wind. I had my volume so low that I keep on hearing something. I didn't know what it was. I'm have it full blaring, but gosh damn. The wife looks not that bad, but the oh my God, the dad looks... Looks like someone pissed in his Wheaties. I'm just gonna... Okay. Guess I go upstairs. What the fuck? That is not safe, boy.
fuck was that?
Shit.
Whoa. Wait, what's this? Okay, good. Okay, if you're seeing this, this was the first thing that I recorded, which I didn't get real far into it, thank God. I just got to the part where I seen the video and that's it. And I had some technical difficulties, just to let you guys know. Okay, VCR. Okay, that's good for something. I haven't played all the way into it, just to let you know, guys. And yes, I am starting to get fucking freaked out about this game. I keep hearing some stuff. Oh, shit. It's scaring the absolute shit out of me. Oh, wait! Yes, okay. I get it. Alright. January the 1st? I do have the sniffles, I'm sorry.
Who? Oh. Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey! I only work with professionals.
I love how there's a swing that's
swinging by itself. Make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Oh. Do I? Oh, we go.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Okay.
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem.
Oh, the wind is blowing.
Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Don't push me. Pushing me and all that shit. I'll slap you with this damn camera.
Are we rolling? Alright, let's go.
We've been rolling this whole time.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
Damn, this guy's...
So, why are we in hell this time?
He has some bad manners.
Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
I seen the pictures.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
God, I caught that just 3 in years. Time.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Okay. Wait.
Ah, shit! I knew I should have worn my good shoes.
Okay, half the stuff will be the same.
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots.
Okay, that's
although,
cool.
This will make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
We'll see if the refrigerator is the same.
Andre?
Wait, what?
Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
What? Fuck did he...
Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy.
Oh, shit.
I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
Yeah, you don't have to worry about that. By the way, guys, my volume is turned to the max.
fuck was that? Did you hear that?
No shit.
Andre?
Scared as shit.
Where the fuck is he?
Dude.
Andre, where are you, man?
What the fuck? I'm scared right now. Oh, shit. What's he going to? What's he doing?
What the hell?
Yeah, what's he doing? What?
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Oh, shit.
All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
C. Yeah, C. Okay. Oh, my God. This is fucking scary as shit, dude. Oh, okay. Whoa.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So,
I love how I was holding the camera for the first time, but... Wait, am I holding the camera or is it attached to my...
What do you see? What is it?
Oh shit, it's him. God, he scared the shit out of me. What? Oh my God. Who's that? Oh my God. Oh shit. Oh. Oh.
Jesus.
No, I don't want to. Oh no, I accidentally redid it. No! I actually fucking redid it. No! Oh, shit. I didn't... Wait.
Boo.
Oh, I did do it.
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want to repeat of Amarillo.
Dude. Well,
it was 2 fucking years ago. I don't do
I'm
ADR.
I'm gonna cut this one out, so yeah.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it. Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
I didn't mean to do that.
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight at the Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
I can't believe I did that shit. Yeah, this makes me wonder. Okay. So this time, what I'm gonna do...
Are we rolling?
...is I'm gonna follow this guy. That... Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Get out of the way.
Okay. So this time, I'm gonna follow this guy. And see where he goes.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete.
Ooh, shit.
Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
Okay.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this.
As last time,
let's make a great cutaway.
I did this, so I'm going to follow this
Hillbilly
guy.
Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack
I just
want to
see what
Baker.
Happens if I follow this guy.
And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit. I knew I should have worn my good shoes.
Wait, it won't. Oh, that sucks.
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me. What the fuck was that?
I should wonder if that guy survived.
Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? New deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show. What do you see? What is it?
Okay, I'm finally back, and I didn't mean to do that for the first part. I didn't know it was actually going to do that, but I was actually going to see if I could follow Andre, and it did not work. Whoa. Whoa. So we pull the lever. And so this opens. Okay. Okay. I'm not sure. Alright. So, we go down here. I wonder if the bodies are still there. That'd be kind of weird. Oh, dang. This is a little creepy. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Oh, dude, I know his back's gotta be hurting right now.
Damn it.
Oh, there's the body. Oh. But where did they go? Oh, dude, that's... Oh, shit. Damn. It's a sharp-ass pipe. Oh, my God. Fucking attic. I guess click C. Huh? Oh my gosh, dude, this is completely scary right now. Oh, dude. We die. No, we can't die. Okay. I'm trying to get out of the water right now. God! Jesus! God! Oh, shit. Oh! Wait! That's Andre! No, that's not Andre. Oh, it is! I thought it was the camera guy. Oh my god, dude. He scared the shit. What the? Oh my god. Dude. Oh shit. It scared the shit out of me. Oh god. Wait, what is this? What is this? Fuck. Is that blood? What are those? Needles? Has he been sedating people? Shit, what is it? Fuck.
Mia?
Shit. Yeah, let's click it. Okay, okay, okay. So, we need to find a key, okay. What's that? What? Turned? Died? What do you mean? By the... So, does that say turn or turn? Yeah, it said turn. And... Mia, yeah, let's look for Mia. I don't see her. Okay, this... Oh, there we go! Yeah, that's a lot better. Dead, turn, turn, turn. Okay, I'm gonna just... Okay, I gotta remember that. Oh! Here we go. All this. Shit's, shit is very scary. Let's use our bolt cutters. Yes. Is this her?
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
We found her.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No. No, I wouldn't. Did I?
What? But she did.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
What's she mean by daddy?
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years?
What?
Has it really been 3 years?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Whoa. Not now. We need to get out of here first.
Oh, click the wrong button.
I think it's this way.
You think or you know. What is that stuff? Is that bodies? What's he been doing? Oh my god. Those...
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Oh, wait, are those...
We have to go this way.
Yeah, let's just get out of here. Oh, shit.
Mia,
Are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
All right. This is gonna be a tight-ass squeeze.
Oh, okay.
Oh, shit.
There. It's there!
What does she mean by the family?
This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
What? That's creepy right there.
There's
that little...
door here. I'm sure of it.
Is she okay? I'm just gonna shut the door. What is wrong with you? Girl, what is wrong?
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Good, no shit.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
That's a good idea. That's a very good idea to leave your girlfriend right there. Why are there dolls around here? What the shit?
No, leave me alone!
Mia?
What the fuck? Let me go this way real quick. What the fuck? I haven't been scared in my life before. Oh, shit. Where is he taking her? Or who? Oh, damn, dude. Shit. Okay, we're good. Just gonna click F. Okay, nothing in here. It's a random ass telephone, but okay. I call 911, dude. Yeah, let's pick this up. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. So, we got maps. That's good. That's very good. We gotta go in here first. I'm gonna shut the door. Just to make sure. Oh, shit, dude. What is that? Well, I just picked it up. What the fuck? Where's that coming from? Supposed to go. Oh, shit. Oh my god. I'm scared. Yes. Oh. Mia.
Wait.
Mia, stop. I don't know what to do. A clicking.
Back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
She just knocked her out! What? Control, yes. Oh my gosh, dude, what was that? What? What's going on here?
No!
Oh no. No, please.
We're all dead here.
Mia. Yeah, no. Oh! Yeah, stop. No. We had to kill. What? No. Oh my god. I'll fuck the phone right now. Wait. Okay, let's go to the phone. I can't believe we did that.
Come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
What was she talking about? Was she talking about this way? Oh my god, dude. Can we... Yeah. Yeah. I love how her body just disappeared. That's weird. Okay, let's just... Yeah, can we hit control? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Is there anything I'm supposed to do? She said attic. Okay. Okay. It's not anything, but... You know, I'm gonna save for tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna save this. Alright, guys. I hope you do like this video. This game's gonna be scary as hell. And just, gosh, god dang. But guys, I hope you do like this video. Make sure to drop a like, leave a comment, please subscribe to my channel, and just give me the comments. I would really love to read your comments and everything. And please, leave a like and a subscribe. And always, guys, peace. So hold me close this time. I'm coming home.